So my junky Springfield stuck again. Tried bashing it out. I'm gonna try using a jack now to get it out. Back on. Tighten that up. Hopefully this works. I think the seat's just gonna pop right off. Nothing's gonna work, but let's see. I think I'm gonna have to fucking smash it out. Buy another one again. Do my second one. I cannot believe that I have to do this. What a waste of fishing time. Thanks, Springfield. Thank you. Fucking junk made in China. Chinese junk. It's not gonna do it. This post is in there forever, I think. Oh. He's a jack to pull the seat out.